set to go, SAP Center. They drop the puck. Period one is underway. Glad to have you with us on TELUS Flames Hockey as Dillon plays the puck out to Meyer at center. His pass intercepted by Backlund as Andrew Mangiapane almost got in home free.
He was, yes, he had a step on Burns. Great job by Burns to recover.
Kane's pass intercepted, but Carlson keeps it in with a long shot. That's gloved by Rittich. Saw it all the way, and he hangs on. Backlund over the line. He'll pick up the puck and flip it around the boards for Mangiapane. Tips it back down deep. That's intercepted. Not cleared. Good play, Anderson. Over to Backlund. In front, deflected. They score! Milan Lucic. Second straight game with a power play goal. The Flames make it 1-0 early in this one.
Possession of the puck. They did some pretty good things here. And it's going to come back to Šimek, and he tries to wire it down the ice right to Rasmus Anderson and quickly to Backlund. And even quicker, Lucic. Very similar to the goal Lucic scored Saturday in Vancouver. Backhand redirect right in front.
Of course, back-to-back games, power play goal. Just a few seconds left with the man advantage. Pays off. Backlund and Anderson with the helpers. And the Flames have a 1-0 lead here in San Jose. Jankowski's pass finds Reeder with a shot. Stopped by Dell. Rebound! Stopped that too. Off Ronaldo, who was falling as he shot the puck.
Milan Lucic is playing the best hockey here in Calgary that he's played all season.
The draw, the puck played to the line, kept on side by Stone. Now a chance, Jankowski with a shot, he put it wide. Reeder scores! Toby Reeder, he has goals in back-to-back games, and it's 2-0 Calgary.
Gave the Flames a 1-0 lead. He has the puck right here, and he has plenty of time to make a play. It goes right to Michael Stone, and then the give and go, Jankowski with the first attempt, and there's Reeder right in front. Now Reeder has goals in two consecutive games. Boy, you feel for Radim Šimek, and he immediately, when the puck came out, he slammed it against the boards.
Gaudreau plays it back to Lindholm. Gaudreau one more time, settles it down. Monahan, stopped by Dell. Monahan tried to go five hole. Dell able to shut it down. Reeder gets it back for the Flames, and he'll bring it in. Toby Reeder passing on the wing. Here's Ronaldo with a shot, and that's turned aside by Dell. Zach Ronaldo had a good look. Flames win the faceoff. There's a one-timer by Hanifin. Stop. Rebound. Monahan saved by Dell. Now a chance for Anderson. Kicked away. Gaudreau stopped. Gaudreau again in front. Ronaldo scores. Zach Ronaldo. Third chance for the Flames in that flurry. Makes it 3-0 Calgary. And Ronaldo picks up his third goal of the season.
And you can tell, even from this shift, whatsoever, there's no pushback whatsoever. Monahan had a number of whacks at it right in the slot. Aaron Dell made a number of great saves. It's finally going to come out to Ronaldo, and he bears it. This is not on Aaron Dell whatsoever. I mean, everybody on the Sharks at puck focus has
got a play to Backlund. Chips it through center to Lucic. Feeds it in for Tkachuk. Back towards Lucic. Right in. Stopped by Dell. Rebound. And that's swept away. Anderson on it, though. Chipping in here and there with points, but the best is yet to come for Gaudreau this year for sure.
I agree. He had two assists on Saturday, and certainly going to help him.
And he has one here in this game on the third Calgary goal. And there's a goal by San Jose. That cuts the lead to two as Sharks answer back to 7:13 to go here in the first period.
And so I'm not sure if that's why, because David Rittich, I think, feels he's in good position. And he sort of misses a shot. And it just sort of flutters over the arm of David Rittich. Give plenty of credit for Erik Karlsson to lead the rush and recognize, hey, we've got to do something to get back in this game. But there's that flutter ball type shot. He stays away from traffic. Or the play in the corners.
Noah Hanifin gets the puck to Backlund. He'll fire pass across, picked off by Erik Karlsson with Meyer. Karlsson stopped by Rittich. Gloves that down, lost his mask, and smothered the puck all in the same movement.
Backlund expected that. Here's Backlund against the near boards, and he's just going to throw a pass cross ice, and Karlsson stays in the zone, intercepts it, and that is a very important save by David Rittich here early in the second period.
Erik Karlsson feeds it across. Timo Meyer. Brent Burns, one timer, scores! It's a power play goal. The Sharks make it a one goal game.
Puts himself in great position always for a one timer. Gets his pass back here from Meyer. doesn't need much room whatsoever. There's traffic in front with Patty Marleau, I believe, right there. And just take a look at the torque he gets on that stick. Wow, that is some release from Brent Burns.
It's 12th of the season. Score by number.
He carries in. Now Gaudreau. Down the wing. Monahan's in front. So is Lindholm. Monahan. Weak shot. Lindholm stopped by Dell. Loose puck. Back in front. Monahan steers it back to the point. Stone can't get there. Squirts out over the line. Flipped around. Hannafin makes a play to Reeder. Back to Hannafin. He puts it off the glass and out. Flames might have a two-on-one. Lucic with Jankowski. Lucic. Up front. Off Jankowski. They score! Bounced in off Jankowski on a setup by Lucic. And the Flames make it 4-2.
For a great back check to try and take away this two-on-one. Does a nice job, and he deflects the puck, but I think he deflects it right into the chest of Jankowski. Yes, indeed. So Lucic is trying to find Jankowski. Timo Meier does get his stick in there and off the chest of Jankowski behind Aaron Dell, and the Flames are now back up 4-2.
Huss got away with it. Long shot deflected in front, and it goes wide. Timo Meier on it. Thornton from behind the net, put it in front, the bank stopped by Riddick. Works the puck in with a pass to Monahan on the wing. He throws it back to the slot. Lindholm picks it up off the boards now. Hannafin makes a play to Tkachuk right in, scores through the legs! He's done it again! Between the legs, Matthew Tkachuk on the power play makes it 5-2.
Hannafin is spot. Matthew Tkachuk, and take a look at Aaron Dell. Now Dell thinks that Matthew Tkachuk is going to go right across the crease, so he leaves his post, and that opens up high short side, and very few players can make that.
Tkachuk steals. Got the puck to the line, not out, but it comes back to Tkachuk. He's checked. Here's Marleau. Tkachuk! Riddick save on the sharp angle shot by Sorensen. He drew the penalty and scored the power play goal that restored Calgary's 3-goal lead. Trying to get it over from behind the net. Monahan's in front. Gaudreau trying to tuck it in. Again, stopped by Dell. Good throw. Back to the line. Carlson, one-timer, well wide. Mark Edward Vlasic threw it in front. Cut off by Riddick. Great save, Riddick, on that chance by Nason. Puck still loose, and the Flames are on it. Goff, Stefan Nason, watch this with the left pad. Right there. Six of the game for the Flames. Lucic, Dubin with a play into the corner for Backlund. Puts a pass back to Mangiapane. Backlund, Anderson, shoots, deflected by Lucic. Rebound, Mangiapane, the score! Tucked in by Backlund. As the puck bounced around at the top of the crease, and Michael Backlund finally able to finish it off on the power play and make it 6-2 Calgary.
And they just didn't coast through it. Michael Backlund with a couple of nice plays. A saucer pass to Mangiapane. Now a seam pass through Anderson. Great deflection. Bell trying to do his best to keep the Flames off the scoreboard. Great play by Lucic. It's going to come up front. Mangiapane just bats it across.
Lucic clears. There's Dubé on the puck. Ryan with him on the rush. Anderson coming in late. Takes control. Ryan's in front. Dubé as well. Stopped by Dell. Brent Burns. Back to Carlson. Burns, quick shot, deflected, and a good save by Riddick. Ronaldo can't get it out. Burns again, Riddick got a piece of that, and the puck goes out of play. Final seconds winding down. And Flames start this road trip with back-to-back 6-2 wins. Did it in Vancouver Saturday, built a 3-0 lead here in San Jose. Sharks nipped away, made it a one-goal game, but the Flames put it away.